Hi everyone, this is Hiroko. There's no Akihabara this month due to an earthquake and tsunami disaster in Japan. And actually, I went to visit these places right after the earthquake and the tsunami hit. I visited the affected areas with foreign media, TV crews, and it was, much worse than what you see on TV, and it was just devastating to see these people without home and without food and without shelter or anything, pretty much. So, if you have passion for Japan, and if you want to help these people, and if you already are helping by giving donation to Red Cross, that's awesome. Thank you very much. And if you want to help in any other way, check Red Cross website, and just if you're thinking about Japan, that's one big contribution to the help. And if you want to give donation, even a little amount, it doesn't matter. So whatever you can do, send messages on, as a video response to this video. So thank you very much for all your concern and kind messages to Japan at this hard time. So see you next time again in the next Akihabara.